While we're not responsible for what people post on the web, we try to help parents keep their children safe from inappropriate images. We believe that it's important for content distributors to provide tools like Safe Search to help users control the content they see on the web, but that we should never censor or editorialize search results.